Manuela Machado quickly learned the meaning of perseverance. Manuela Machado grew up in a resort town on northern Portugal's green coast. She grew up in a society where women were supposed to stay home and take care of the family, where men were intolerant of women exercising their bodies and their independence.
The beginning of my career was very difficult because whenever I would go out training, I was insulted in the streets.
It was 15 years ago when Manuela began to run, and as an 18-year-old girl, she cautiously ran the streets of Viana do Castelo, wary of skeptical observers who cruelly berated her as she passed by. Often, Manuela would arrive home in tears.
I had to forget what outside people said, because at home, I had all the support I needed.
Manuela's coach, Samiro Araujo, endured similar hardships, experiences that would toughen their resolve.
Manuela's great talent is that she has the natural physical qualities to be able to do what she does. But above all, her greatest asset is in her dedication and in her mental strength to want to win.
Though she was discouraged by so many in her small town, there was someone who gave her the power to go on. In 1984, a woman from her own nation was breaking barriers. Rosa Mota's bronze in the Olympic marathon was the first medal ever won by a Portuguese woman. In 1988, Mota's medal was gold.
She was an athlete I admired very much because she was always going forward, and by herself, she would fight and obtain what she really wanted.
Last year at the World Championships, Machado ran to bring honor to Portugal as Mota had done. When she won, the town that once brought hardship embraced her.
Much has changed. It has changed 100%. It is totally different. Now women in Portugal are equal to men. They saw that Portuguese women had done good things for the country. I think this was significant for changing the mentality of people regarding women in sport.
Because of Mota and Machado, exceptional distance athletes who found the courage to conquer discrimination, running is now the number one sport among women in Portugal.
I know many, many new girls that when we win, they say, one day I want to be like you. And I think that it gives them a great deal of strength.
Machado in a very difficult point in this race, however, as she started to slip back from that chase pack. Seventh in the Olympic marathon last time, she's in danger of being out of the medals here again. One.